My name is Kay Gregorio. I am a registered nurse. I am in my Master's of Nursing Education program. I'm a student currently, and I'm one of the first graduates of Boise State University's Healthcare Simulation Certificate program. I chose Boise State to complete the Healthcare Simulation Certificate program because the program is a great value. The application process was very easy. The online format worked really well for me. It was very flexible. The educators are certified healthcare simulation educators, and the facility is accredited, so I thought that this program was perfect for me. The benefit of having a graduate certificate in healthcare simulation is that most people who are working in the simulation as educators do not have formal education. So having formal education in simulation will benefit me so much. It will help me to get a job in this field. And then if I'm interested in doing research in the future, it's really a great launching point for me. What I liked best about the program was that it was fun. It's very doable. I needed flexibility because of my work schedule and my education schedule. I learned so much in the program, things like budgeting, staffing, scheduling, who your stakeholders are. So things that you would need to know to work in simulation, work in a simulation setting, or to run a simulation facility. From the very first assignment, you're learning things that you can apply right away. There's no formal papers to write. There's an e-portfolio format, which worked very well for me. At the end of my education, I'm able to take that e-portfolio with me and use that to show what I've learned. The faculty are very well educated in simulation. They're some of the who's who of people in simulation. They're very knowledgeable, they're very caring, and the cohort that you are going to school with become your friends and resources that you have all across the country.